tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Oops.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battleship's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube.
Let's do this shit.
I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
That's pretty good.
Positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
Alright, shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics.
On the double, crewman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You better get to your evac group, Sam.
Oh god, they're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders of Nio 2! Please don't!
Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here!
Hey, Jamaican Bacon and Emerald Ruby.
I'm a cowardly fool!
Behind us!
Secure those blast doors! Move! Move!
Over here!
Sir! The captain needs you on the bridge ASAP! You better follow me! Stay back! Get clear, Chief!
Alright, don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best.
That elite blocks me pretty good. Not really much you can do. Didn't get stuck there. Oh dang, it didn't backsmack him like I wanted it to. Oh well, it's fine.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
This marine is getting in the way. It's quite annoying. Okay, well, he's gonna get out of the way, I guess. I always think that my melee range is a lot larger than it actually is.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. Warning, blast doors closing. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening. Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. It looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Okay, that's fine.
There's one last.
Okay.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last! Are you alright? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash.
Okay. All Gucci. That jump is hard. I still haven't gotten it down. Like that jump from the rock to the cliff side. It's, I just don't quite understand it fully. I just kind of go for it, and if I don't get it, then I just kind of try and set up a crouch jump. World record, as far as I'm aware, is 113.04, something like that. Really insane time.
I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Oh, I'm gonna be late, actually. Well, I didn't get the skip, but at least my fight strats are a lot better than they normally are. I wonder if I have to be like a certain distance away here. Okay, let's see here.
This is Pelican Echo 419.
Yeah, a lot better fight strats.
Repeat. Any UNSC personnel respond. Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that UFO Hammer? Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
I don't think he dropped any frags.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers. Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell. Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety. That's affirmative. Echo 419 staying on station. Foehammer out.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it.
So it must lead somewhere. Good shit, Cortana.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network.
Also, my warthog driving is as crisp as ever.
On unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Yeah, there we go. That's good. That was good. I kind of went a little far, but it's okay. Not bad.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
It's a good level so far. Well, compared to what I usually get. That was ugly. It's probably ugly too. No, that's okay. Decent landing. I still need to work on that. That's something that I kind of was like, you know what, I'll work on this, but like later. Not right now. Alright, I'm gonna aim like right there and then.
No sign of survivors.
I missed it. There we go.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Oh, I almost made it over that thing. I wanted to kind of like land a little bit earlier so that I could have like maybe hopped.
The interior of those structures before we leave.
Okay. Well. I'm gonna grab these frags for absolutely no reason. Okay. Well, at least the warthog's in a decent spot.
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
Okay, that smoothed it out a little bit better. Doing it like that. That's okay.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
What are you thinking? Get back in line! You killed him, mate!
Should be everybody. They were so spread out. I feel like maybe I don't know exactly where I should be throwing my grenades. Alright, we're going out this exit. It should be correct.
What are you doing? We have to stay with the Marines. We need to find the other two lifeboats. There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
About time you showed up.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive.
What, that missed? That missed too? Oh my god. Oh lordy.
Entire surviving man crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
God, stop it. Oi. Should be everybody.
That's the last of them. Roger that. I'm on my way.
Woohoo!
New track,
we did it.
Covenant BattleNet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser, the Truth and Reconciliation, a ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Matt.
That was really good. Well, it's just kind of... That's good that, like, my practice really, like, paid off. At least on that level, so...
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a
rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Hit them, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper rifle to take out the gunners while I call for Marine support.
I kind of just ran past that elite. I don't really do that. But I did this time. This is interesting. I'm kind of afraid that I'm gonna get overcharged. Later, Dan.
Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around them.
Oops. There we go. Nice.
Cortana to Fire Team Charlie. Move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Alert! Covenant dropships are inbound.
Should be everybody.
Thank you.
Where'd he go? Oops. Did I get a checkpoint? Come on. Oh my god. It was bad. Clearly. I was never good at fighting those guys.
Once we're inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. We'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
Alive, holy moly.
That's the way to do it. Oh, yeah.
Good. Let's see, do I get a checkpoint? Or do I get more red? I got more red. There we go, the chain reaction helped. I got the checkpoint now. Oh man. Alright, whatever. That's the first time he's done that.
Wait, that's the locked door down there.
Let's see.
On the other side. The controls to open.
He'll be mad at me. There we go. Needles, stop it. There you are. I was wondering where you were. Going the slow way. I think he's still alive, I'm not sure though. Oh wow. He moved at the last second. Oh my god, strafers. That room was ugly.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac.
Uh-oh, this is getting really scary now. Okay, I think we're good. Ooh. Okay, that was a little scary. I almost killed Keys. I could have killed him, actually. That'd have been horrifying. That should be it. Nice. Really good stuff.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get sensor cone out swinging. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Oh, did you used to play local multiplayer, Emerald? I kind of did the same thing. God, way back when I had a Vista computer, like a Vista laptop, I remember playing, I think it was like Custom Edition multiplayer or some shit, I don't know. But it was fun, I remember that. That was a good time. I was awful, but, I mean, I didn't really care, it was fun. My most fond memories of this game were, so I wasn't allowed to play Oh man, I never mentioned that part. So like my dad never let me play this game, but he let me watch. But I had a friend across the street who loved playing this game. And his parents didn't give two shits whether or not we played Halo. So I got to play Halo a bit with him before I even turned to, like, according to my dad, of age to actually like play a rated M for mature game. I think he was just, like, really afraid, because, like, my stepmom was, like, just deathly terrified of rated M for mature games. Like, she was afraid of violent video games. Like, she was, like, into that whole, like, violent video games are going to kill our children and all that bullshit, so.
You know,
fun stuff.
The cartographer must be here. Don't let them lock the doors.
Wow, what the hell?
Analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor.
Oh my lord.
My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom
floor. I can't stop. There we go.
The map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Don't let them lock the doors.
Okay. I got a weird checkpoint. It wasn't really very favorable. Oof. Okay. Oh my god. His buddy shot him. That guy right there with the needles. That helps me kill him. That's hilarious. I didn't kill him, but I don't think it matters.
I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's.
Ooh, someone overcharged. That was
the doors.
Close.
We don't have enough firepower to get.
All right, awesome.
Cortana to Keys.
That only took a couple tries to get
Have you found the
to get the fling. And I got a good check. I mean, I got the good checkpoint. It was just really awkward to deal with. Yeah, my dad, like, used to be, like, pretty good at Halo. Actually, he was okay. He had a lot of trouble getting through Legendary. He had a lot of issues getting through Legendary, I remember. Because I don't think he was really, like... What the f... That was odd. He just, like, he didn't know the noob combo and all that other crap, so it just took him, I don't know, it took him a while.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning, or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
First try, boys. Practice is paying off. Not over yet, though. We still have a shit ton of time for me to splatter myself, so gotta be careful. Good ghost driving. Interesting. The weather patterns here seem artificial. I wonder. I wonder if the designers of Halo wanted there to be. I wonder if the weather patterns here, or Halo's weather controller or whatever, is malfunctioning. Or if the designers of Halo wanted there to be inclement weather. Alright, there we go. No. The triggers are totally broken at this point. The game is like in the state where there just are no triggers at all. So their enemies just don't spawn at all. In fact, in the state that the game is in right now, you shouldn't be able to even beat this level. The game should be soft locked. However, the way that this level is designed is that you beat the level by hitting a switch, and that switch still works even with all these triggers broken. I'm not gonna go for the grenade jump. And that's literally the only reason that we're able to beat this level the way that we are. Is because of that switch at the very, very end that's hard programmed to end the level. If it wasn't for that, then we wouldn't be able to do it. Like, in Two Betrayals is basically this level, but in reverse. So, like, you'd think that you'd be able to, like, break triggers by doing the same exact, oops. Oh, Lord. You think you'd be able to break the triggers by doing the same exact thing, right? Except you can't. Because there is no trigger at the end, hard trigger at the end that you can use to beat the game, or beat the level. That's not necessarily true. Like, in, what was it? Like, we just finished Silent Cartographer, and we skipped a huge chunk of shit. Like, we skipped a bunch of triggers, but the level was still functioning properly. I don't know exactly, like, the specifics on, like, why... Like, what triggers are, like... Well, like, why the game is in, like, this certain state, you know, because of the way that we beat it, but... I mean, it's just kind of the way it is. I don't know. Oh, wow. I wanted to go a lot farther than that. Cool. That jump is like annoying. So I'm glad I got it. I just kind of took my time and crouch jumped and was very, very slow, but it, like, I got it first try, so that's all I really care about.
Yeah.
Oh no. Don't close. Oh, damn. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Oh, damn. I didn't get a checkpoint. Really worried about this. Okay, why am I missing this? He said to throw it, like, really, really close to the thing. Okay, there we go. That's gonna be something that I need to work on. That grenade jump. Because for some reason, it seems like there's, like, ranges where the grenade can hit you, and then there's ranges where it just doesn't. Oops. Hello, shotgun. Oh my god. I'm worried now. Oh lord, dude, this angle, like, god damn it. I'm super worried now that I'm just gonna get stuck here. This is just a really tight jump. There's really nothing else to describe about it. And I can't get it. This is the first time that I've gotten walled by this, and it's not a good feeling. Jesus. That was awful. Yeah, it's just jumping too early. You have to jump from, like, the very edge to make that. It's very precise. It's a very precise, very tough jump. That's all there is to it, really. There's no, like, you know, super amazing trick or set up to it. It's just a really tough jump to land. That makes me feel sad.
This is Echo 419. Chief, is that you? I lost your signal when you disappeared inside the structure. What's going on down there? I'm tracking movement all over the place.
There is a grenade jump back up. That's like the almost the same speed as getting it second try. I just haven't bothered to learn it. It's good to know that there's a shit ton of time to save in Guilty Spark.
We are near the index chamber. Follow me. The energy field above us contains the index. We must get up there.
Such ineffective weapons. I have the shotgun. It's the motherfucking shotgun, dude. Welcome to Hallway Simulator, also known as the Library. Oops. I'm a little worried now. Shields are a little low. Damn. Hit me. Wanted to recharge there, man. Why you got to be like this? I think I'm okay, though. Here's a fun little trick right here. Those guys smacking me actually make me go faster. Good shit. I like how he just gets mad at me after I shoot him once. Please continue on. I will join you when I've completed my task. think it's almost ready to open. Yep, there we go. Alright. I don't like... strafing there is annoying, but, like, there's this thing called vertigo. You see that little ditch right there? I hate that with every fiber of my being. I hate the fact that I can actually feel how high I am in the air in comparison because of this stupid fucking thing. Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Time for my first grenade jump. Yay, we did it. Oh, damn. I didn't make it. What the fuck? Oh, right. Fuck. Ooh. 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 Rocket flood. They are real, boys and girls. They are here. You don't want to forget about the rocket flood, boys and girls. You just don't.
The other species currently on the installation is responsible for releasing the flood. They seem most persistent in their attempts to access restricted areas.
Okay, bud. Oops. It's kind of not what I wanted to do because of these guys. We're good, though. I can't crouch jump. It's actually impossible. FYI. This music was such a terror for me as a kid, dude. Hated this shit. Oh, right, okay, so I have to remember right around this corner is the potential rocket flood. Are moving and all right, so right here. There he is. Oh man.
Survival as a race was dependent upon it. I am grateful to see that some of them survived to reproduce.
And I feel like I've seen this hallway before. It's because I have, actually. Seen this exact hallway. Yeah, it is. I'm pretty sure, Bicknell.
I will deactivate the security lock. Wait here.
Maybe, well... I think that part's random, but I think that when you get an ammo drop, well, I don't know. I'm not sure if an ammo drop is consistent. I'm catching a Nidoran, a female Nidoran currently. Doesn't want to get in the ball. There we go, I got it. Sweet. Perfect timing. Going to ignore these fuckers. What's up? What's up, boys? How you doing? Alright, two grenade jumps. Fourth floor, boys and girls, fourth floor. Tools, guns, keys to super weapons. He's tripped. Fucking love it. Oh my god, that sucks right there. I lose a little bit of time because I have to wait now. I wonder if it would have been faster for me to just go through the underground thing. I don't think it would have. I think I'm fine. He got one shot. I think he's a reviver. Wasn't a reviver. Interesting. What a world we live in, boys. That bit just falls off. Hey. Aw, come on now. Why you gotta be like that? Okay, let's go. Alright, so I'm a little afraid of this last grenade jump. It's the hardest part of the level, easily.
The Flood are already hard at work repairing your vessel. Its parasitic nature belies the Flood's intelligence.
Shit. Alright. So I have to play this very, very safe. Okay.
The energy barrier surrounding the index will deactivate when we reach the ground floor. You may now retrieve the index. Protocol requires that I take possession of the index for transport. Your organic form renders you vulnerable to infection. The index must not fall into the hands of the Flood before we reach the control room and activate the installation. The Flood is spreading. We must hurry.
Okay.
Look out.
Let's do this shit. I want to reduce the amount of damage that I take here as much as I can. Dodged it. Alright, it's okay. So grunts should now focus, or should scatter, and sentinels will focus on them. Oh, you got a Magmar? Congratulations, my friend.
We can't let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat...
I don't like the damage that I'm taking right now. Well, it's very minimal, but still.
Will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems.
Nice, I nailed that fucking guy when he was trying to roll.
On a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle net and see if
right.
I can locate the Pillar Bottom's crash site.
Pretty much.
If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case
Let's
the monitor
moving.
Or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. That's the pulse generator. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning.
I think I'm gonna recharge in time. Maybe.
Well done. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before
the
Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse
generator
through that
door.
With a nav point.
That's the way
we need
the
to move
can.
In and
okay.
neutralize the device. Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
We need to go back. Okay. I think we triggered the trigger. If that second jackal isn't there, then the game will literally this trigger will literally not activate and you won't be able to finish the level. It's stupid. Oh my god, have I been missing that guy for three shots straight? Okay. All right, this should be first bridge, I think. I got a checkpoint. Yay! Checkpoints are very nice. Always welcomes. I always like them checkpoints. They're always nice to me. I'm worried about this golden elite. I feel like he might chase me. He didn't? Alright. Well, yeah, no, it's okay. Really, the only thing that you have to worry about is the Golden Elite, because he can chase you down and fuck you with his sword, so. You just want to be careful of him. Another checkpoint. Good news. Nice. A little slow. I jump. Yeah, I wanted to jump there, but I got smacked. All right, this is the second bridge. I'm pretty sure. No checkpoint. Okay. Oh no. Oh no! Oh my god. That's so unfair. That's so unfair. Bridge has fucked me. Oh man. I think the Banshee splattered me to end that all, which is hilarious. This Banshee, it's so close by. Alright, I'm fine. That sucks, because that's two whole rooms that I had to go through again because I didn't get that checkpoint.
Okay, let's take care
of it. Oh, I didn't even touch it. Oops. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I hit the tree. I think that's what beefed me there. Okay. That was the fuel rod again. The fuel rod shot. This fucking Banshee. Piece of shit. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
I got rid of the rocket guy. Ooh, the grenade didn't go off yet. Okay.
I've located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Decided to be really safe to make sure that that guy was dead. Okay, just right past him. No problemo. Alright. Alright, really good. Good. I don't know if I hit the second trigger. I guess we'll find out, won't we? I think I did. I think I'm okay. I slowed down. Like if that didn't trigger it, then I'll be triggered. Oh Lord. All right. All right, so as long as the enemies spawn out here, then I should be good to go. I got a checkpoint. I think that gives me hope. Yeah. Okay. I think we're good. Oh, the Banshee's chasing me. Dear. This is, annoying as shit. I think that's the word. Oh, my Lord. That rocket flood's still there. Okay, I don't think the Banshee's any there anymore. I think I'm good. Got a checkpoint. That's nice. I think I took that Wraith shot to the face, but I'm good. Oh, you have to be up here. A little off.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here. I've lost him.
Oh.
Same shit. I don't want to jump as far. I want to be... it's just like, it's really... fickle. There. There we go, okay. Not too bad.
Life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them.
Yeah, this is another one of those things where you can re-trigger everything by hitting
the
door.
Can't let the plug get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I think I'll be okay. Well, health has not regenerated. I am now officially worried. Oh, Lord Almighty. Nice. Okay, we're fine. I'll get a decent amount of time save.
Perfect. Grab one of the escort banshees and we'll use it to return to the Pillar of Autumn. We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
I missed getting the shotgun, sadly. There we go, got it. Okay, I think I should start recharging pretty soon. Okay, well... it's recharging now. Oh, those enemies aren't supposed to be there. Fuck! Okay, getting the health pack.
The bridge.
Nail you with that.
Let's get to work. I need you to
okay,
upload
now
the
we're good.
Control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
He stuck me. No way. No way did that grenade just go off. Oh my god. It's gonna cut my losses. That's unbelievable. Are you fucking kidding me?
When it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. You should be able to get to the end.
Fuck off. He stuck me, dude. Of course. I shot him full on in the fucking face, dude. Are you serious? Oh wow, I didn't jump over that thing. Please. Oh wow.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor!
We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment field surrounding the fusion cells. Use an explosive. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Analyzing. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engines.
Did I get them all? I feel like I missed one. I don't know why, though. Okay, I got it. I'm still mad about that fucking elite sticking me.
Come in, Echo 419.
What a champion. Jesus.
The pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Foehammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at External Access Junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going off station. Echo 419 to Cortana. Things are getting noisy down there. Everything okay?
Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to
evacuate.
Final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Wait, stop. This is where Fauxhammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo...
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it. There's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
Perfect.
Board now!